May the grace of God the Father, the love of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be and abide with you now and forever. Amen.